Now, Zenar breakdown second one, where we are discussing these concepts. These concepts we are discussing in reverse bias. Why we have to discuss? In reverse bias, we are getting more current. Why that more current is possible? How that is possible? To explain, avalanche breakdown is there, that is completed. Now, Zenar breakdown we have to take. Again, I'm going to draw the PN junction diagram. What is PN junction diagram? Is the P pot and N pots. It is a depletion layer. This is the P positive type. It is the N negative type. P means positive. Majority charge carriers are holes. N means negative. Majority charge carriers are here. Electrons. Majority charge carriers. Electrons. Minority charge carriers here. Holes. Right. What is the condition for avalanche breakdown? For avalanche breakdown, the diode must be lightly doped and the voltage must be more voltage. But for Zenar breakdown, reverse condition. What is the reverser? That must be heavily doped. Heavily doped diode. We have to take heavily doped diode. Heavily doped diode means what? We have to add more impurities. And next one, it is possible at low voltage, exactly opposite of avalanche. If it is heavily doped one, automatically what happens? See here, it is in reverse bias now, because this concept explaining in reverse bias. Say P part is connected to negative terminal of the battery and N part is connected to positive terminal of the battery, that is said to be in reverse bias. Okay. If that is a heavily doped one, this is the concept, heavily doped one, what happens? Because of this heavily doping, a strong electric field exists. Because of the strong electric field, minority charge carriers increases. See here, electrons are the minority charge carriers. Their holes are the minority charge carriers. If a strong electric field is there, how strong electric field produces? Because of that is a heavily doped diode. A strong electric field is there. What happens? See here, I'm explaining this concept using this one. This is the atom that consists of electrons like this. Electrons are negatively charged particle. Here I am taking one more atom, nucleus at the center, surrounded by the orbitals. Orbital consists of electrons like this. It is what, sir? There is a strong electric field. Because of the strong electric field, it is a positive terminal. It is a negative terminal of the battery. Because of the strong electric field, what happens? This positive terminal attracting the electron. Automatically this electron moves towards the positive terminal, so it attracts the electrons. See, because of the strong electric field here, it is attracting the electrons from the valency orbital. Automatically this electron is coming out, it becomes a free electron. This electron is coming out, becomes a free electron. Automatically what happens, sir? Electron number increases. If electron number is more, automatically current is more. See here, in a reverse bias, current is more. Here current is more. Why current is more? Because of the strong electric field that attracting the valency electrons from outermost orbital. That's why in Zenar breakdown, current is more. So in reverse bias, current is more. We can explain this concept using the two breakdowns. One is the avalanche breakdown. In avalanche breakdown, one electron is hitting the atom. In this hitting process, number of electrons increases. In Zenar breakdown, the strong electric field attracting the electrons from the atoms. Number of electrons increases, current is more. This is about avalanche breakdown, Zenar breakdown. Now we have to go symbols of junction diode, forward bias and reverse bias. What is the symbol, sir? Very, very important it is. For 2 marks question, it is important. Symbols, I am writing. Symbol for diode. What is that? PN junction. What is PN junction? Take a P part. Take N part. You combine two. That is a PN junction. Here positive terminal, negative terminal, two terminals are there. That's why that is a diode. So diode symbol is, this is the diode symbol. Diode symbol. This part is P part. This part is N part. This direction, this is the direction of the current. So this is the PN junction diode symbol. How to draw the diode symbol, sir? Simple. You take the P and N with a arrow. It is a P part and this one is a N part. P type, N type. This arrow representing the current direction. PN junction diode symbol. PN junction diode. And what is the forward bias? What is forward bias, sir? Forward bias means P connected to plus. This P connected to plus. N connected to minus. What is the symbol, sir? See, it is a PN junction diode. P part, this one is the N part. P connected to battery positive terminal. N connected to battery negative terminal. This is a forward bias symbol. And what is reverse bias symbol? What is reverse bias? P must be connected to negative, opposite. See, it is a PN junction diode. It's a P part, N part. P connected to battery negative terminal and N connected to battery positive terminal. This is a reverse bias symbol. PN junction diode symbol, very very important. Using the PN junction diode, I can draw the symbol for forward bias and reverse bias. It is for forward bias, it is for reverse bias. This is PN junction diode. This concept completed. Now we have to discuss further concepts. What is further concept, sir? Further concept is a rectifier. This PN junction diode we can use as a rectifier. It is a application of PN junction diode. What is the application name? Rectifier. Now we have to discuss about the rectifiers. Rectifiers. First we have to know the definition of rectifier. A rectifier is a device. A rectifier is a device that doing some work. What is the work, sir? That converting AC current. AC current means that is a alternating current. Alternating current. That this device converting alternating current into DC current. What is DC? DC means direct current. DC means direct current. So this device name is a rectifier. What is rectifier? Rectifier is a electronic device that is converting alternating current into direct current. Why we have to convert, sir? Simple. In our home, we are getting from transformer to our home, we are getting AC current. But all our electronic gadgets works using on direct current. Take a mobile charger. Their mobile phone is charging using the direct current, not AC current. So we have to convert AC into DC. In this conversion process, we required a device. This device name is a rectifier.